exciting year for our crowd, which PitchBook declared the most active VC in Israel. And with a growing portfolio comes a growing number of exits. Just a few weeks ago, Core Photonics, a developer of dual lens cameras for mobile phones, was announced as being acquired by a multinational giant. Joining me here is Professor David Mendelovich, founder of Core Photonics, as well as other two promising ventures, Unispectral and Multiview. Welcome. It's a pleasure to have you here today.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations on the acquisition. Can you share with us in a nutshell the path from founding the company to being acquired?
I think that it was a very exciting journey. It started about 7 years ago with a ridiculous idea to double the cost of the camera in a mobile phone, which was exactly the opposite direction of what the market expected, to reduce the cost. It was not easy to get the first investment. And as you probably know, it is today the standard of the flagship handsets.
Can you tell us about the milestones of this path?
I may say the introduction of the first dual camera in Mobile World Congress in Barcelona 5 years ago. DSLR standard camera became to be available for mobile phone. Second is the announcement of Apple 7 Plus, well-known flagship handset based on our technology, unfortunately without paying us royalties. When we submitted a complaint against Apple, and from that moment, the path to acquisition was very easy.
And what was the role of investors like our crowd and other big investors bringing, you know, their value to the company?
Our crowd was a vehicle for us to establish the second round. From that moment, when I became more aware to our crowd and its capabilities, I decided to use our crowd in all of my later companies.
Can you talk about those later companies a little bit, about Multiview, for example?
Yes, I'm a camera person, so my laboratory.
We can see that.
Yes, my laboratory in Tel Aviv University deals with cameras. And during the last 15 years, I developed new type of cameras. My previous company, iSquad, was acquired by Tessera, was also a camera company. And also Unispectral, which was established 3 years ago, and now Multiview. A camera is not anymore only imaging apparatus. Camera should provide more features.
What is one of the craziest things that we're going to be able to do with our phone cameras in the next year, for example?
I'm quite sure that mobile camera will deal more and more with machine vision. Today, 90% of the pictures that we take with our camera are for us, for human being. I believe that in 5 years, the majority of the cameras and the majority of the pictures will be for machine vision.
Well, we're looking forward to see how the future unfolds for Multiview and for Unispectral, and congratulations again on the acquisition of Core Photonics. It was a pleasure to having you here today with us. And let's now review the other exits of 2018. And we'll be right back.